On the outside will be the 8, that's Hot Rod Joe Kick. The deuce is Cliff Lane. 33X Cameron Skinner. The 20 is Matt Tharp. The 7's John Stevens. This will be a 6-lap event in the Classics. In the garage area, Classic Drivers Heat Race number 2, you're next. Once again, race fans, be mindful of all the drivers competing with us tonight. Dressed out, colored up in pink, you will be the ones who determines who wins the cash prizes. Hang on there, Hot Rod. Don't knock your scoreboard down. 24 is Thompson, 33 X Skinner, and here comes Hot Rod Joe kicking third. Starting on the pole, tonight's 20-lap feature in the Classics will be the 24 of Phillip Thompson. Great run. The 98 is Marvelous Marvin Ray, 7 Bart Baxter. This will be a 6-lap event in the Classics. In the garage area, Mini Stoggers, heat race number 1. Still the one of Logan Dukes, being hounded by the 7 of Bart Baxter. Now the veteran dives underneath in turn 3. Coming out of 4 is Baxter looking up and taking the white flag. upper groove all for turn two goes the one of Dukes. And here comes the 98 of Marvelous Marvin Ray. The one of Dukes gets tapped by the seven of Baxter. Turning around backwards, the 98 of Ray. So finishing second will be the 44 of Richie Overholzer. In the garage area of Minnesuggers, heat race number one, you're next. Market, you junked it. Tennessee State Bank, Realty Executives, HVH, Tennessee RV Sales and Service, West Haven Auto Parts, TennesseeRacer.com, and Richard Allen. Double H Race Fabrication and Tax Man, and Jeff Hickman for your tax service. Call the tax man. Proud sponsor of McCarter, of our family grandstand, McCarter Lumber, over on the outside, turn number three, sponsoring our victory lane, Old Smoky Moonshine, and once again, happy to have with us tonight, capturing all the racing action Speedway videos with Tammy and Richard Flipper Ford. It's go time in the classics. Getting spun over in the middle of three and four. Bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Zero laps on the board. Did not get one complete lap by all competitors. Meaning this time by will be the first lap. Raven the pink up on the flag stand. Lynn Palmer, the 24, Philip Thompson, the 7, Bart Baxter. Skinner, but up on the point is the 24 of Philip Thompson. Then it's the 7 of Bart Baxter. 44 is Richie Overholzer. Thompson fades just a little bit coming out of 4, but he slams the door on the 7 of Baxter. Then it's the 44 of Overholzer. Shaping up for a fine battle for 5th is 33 of Skinner. The 40 of Evans. Now the 40 of Evans shakes off the 33X of Skinner. Hale set his sights on the pink 44 of Overholzer as the front two. The 24 of Thompson, the 7 of Baxter sneak away to battle for the lead. Looking high up on the outside is Hot Rod Joe Kick. Is the 98 of Marvin Ray. Takes a peek underneath the 33XF Skinner, trying to pick off 7th spot. They're 3 wide into turn number 3 in the classics. Making a move on the bottom groove is old Marvin Ray, trying to pick off 5th spot, but the 44 of Overholzer says, no, you don't. Here comes the one of Logan Duke. On the outside will be the 8 of Joe Hot Rod Kick. Right. Sneaking away now with a four-car length lead is the 24 of Thompson, as the 40 of Evans collects the 44 of Overholzer, and they exit the track over on the outside of turn number two. Caution on the Speedway. Up on the point, 24, Philip Thompson inside row two. Bart Baxter on the outside, the one of Logan Dukes. Logan Dukes getting a great start, getting around the seven of Baxter now. Baxter has his hands full with the eight of Hot Rod Joe Keck, 98 Marvin Ray. Nose to tail through three and four. It's Thompson, Dukes, Baxter, Keck, and Ray. First, second spot, the seven of Baxter and the one of Dukes, as the 24 of Thompson sneaks away with a three car length lead. 12 on the board, eight to go in the classics. Thompson sneaks away with a seven car length lead, gets a little loose through four, but up on the scoreboard, 15 laps, five to go. Down in the infield turn two, it appears to be the 44 Overholzer bringing out a caution. Caution on the Speedway. Taking home the checkered flag and the classics will be the 24 of Philip Thompson. He led them all from pink to checkered. Congratulations, 24, Philip Thompson. He'll go through the scales, make sure everything weighs out properly. And race fans, once again, we're going to bring down the mini stock drivers and allow you to choose who.